Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. And the vision dreams, I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were set by the flash of a neon light that split the touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people sounds of silence.